back off!
I warn you, I don't give a fuck! That's cool. Come on, show me what you got.
Taking money from a man I didn't know. She took me in and wiped away my childhood. A woman of the streets, this lady rose. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was called to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I understand. She was a handsome woman, just beautiful, who was spoken to in town by very few. She managed to lay in business like most of the town wish they could do. And I learned all the things that a man should know from a woman not approved of, I suppose. But she died knowing that I really loved her. On life's bramble bush I picked a rose. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was born to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I understand. This bed of roses.
You keep it locked on this station, honey, or your mama Mary Beth will give you a spanking that will knock you out of your boots. I've done it before. Trust me, I have.
It's the only kind of life I understand.
From cow poking to cow tipping and all the fun in between. K-Rose.
work for me.
Especially when I help them unionize. Do you have a question?
Sort of. Hey, you know, I got the same name as you.
Yeah, Peyton. Oh.
You knocked off my Croax!
Ow!
Police vehicle coming through!
You know what this is?
Thank you.
I need something taken care of.
What? Hey, man, quit trying to distract me.
How are you in the water?
What you mean? Can I swim?
Yeah. Can you swim well?
No, I can't. Shit! Man, damn! How you do that?
So I Hey, Caesar, the Yay leaving San Piero, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross-country.
Not right now. I gotta check into some shit. Hold on. You trying to tell me you can't swim?
Seriously, when I'm in the deep water, it panics me. Plus, I'm terrified of eels and squid and seaweed and...
Okay, dude, see, I know you're just trying to make excuses now.
Look, CJ, I need someone from outside the triad who I can trust.
All right, so let me get this straight. You want me to swim around in dirty dock water, dodging little brown jelly beans and Vietnamese gangsters to put a bug on a boat in the harbor?
You're so negative.
Check out the scrape on my knee.
Fraser. told you I saw some idiot. Can't hold his breath forever.
Man, he must have drowned by now. There! A man, he's gone under!
He must be dead.
See that? Over there.
I see him.
Shit. Could have sworn I saw something.
We must have killed him.
You want to hit me? Come on. I've been to prison, ain't too bad. Oh.
Anybody else see that?
We got somebody in the water over here. He was just here.
hard to shoot, essay.